Good day, viewers, and thanks for tuning in to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. You're watching the petrochemical market synopsis with me, Pateeksha Jaipal. It's Wednesday, January 5th. Let's start with energy news. Crude oil prices gained on Tuesday after the American Petroleum Institute reported a crude oil inventory draw. Brent futures spiked by $1.02, settling at $80 per barrel, while WTI futures marched higher by 91 cents, settling at $76.99 per barrel. On Tuesday, open-spec naphtha prices remained unchanged at the $747 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Moving on to the Asian market updates for PP, PE and PVC. In PP, this week, despite stronger upstream energy values, PP prices remained steady across the Asian region. The purchase pulse was reported to be quiet as buyers remained on the sideline owing to the year-end holidays. Buyers are expected to begin with the buying inquiries by next week. In LLDPE, this week LLDPE prices declined in Asia. Prices fell as buying sentiments continue to remain soft in the region and ample product availability. Reports of lower import offers from overseas suppliers further pressured prices lower. In PVC, this week, despite persistent weaker regional demand trends, PVC prices were assessed stable in Asia. Product availability was reported to be ample in the region. Buyers remained on the sidelines due to the year-end holidays. For detailed price assessments of PP, PE and PVC, we invite you to subscribe to Polymer Update. Our weekly benchmark price assessments and analysis are available on our website for all our subscribers to benefit from. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Surat-based MRK Industries LLP, one of the largest sellers of packaging films in India. MRK Industries LLP offers a full range of packaging films from 7 to 70 microns, which includes BOPP films, CPP films, metallized films and PT films. If you like our video, don't forget to click on the bell icon to subscribe to our free news channel and like this video by giving us a thumbs up. It motivates us to continue to bring you this free informative news service on a daily basis. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. This is Polymer Update with me, Pateeksha Jaipal from Mumbai. Many thanks for watching.